Hello everyone. So this question is based on time and work. A very important variety, a shortcut is involved. If you know the shortcut, you can directly get the answer in just 10 seconds. What the question is? The question says, A working alone takes 18 days more than time taken by A and B working together. B working alone takes 32 days more than time taken by A and B working together to complete the work. Find time taken by A to complete the job of working alone. It's a very easy question, very basic variety. A shortcut is involved here. What the shortcut is, what the question given is, वो समझते हैं. Question में ये दिया हुआ है कि दो लोग हैं A और B. इनको कितने दिन लगते हैं काम करने के लिए when compared to when they are working together. इसकी information दी हुई है. So question में ऐसा है कि together का तो पता नहीं, मान लेते हैं उनको together लगते हैं n days और n hours. So A working alone take 18 days extra, 18 days more than the time taken by A and B working together. While B takes 32 days more to finish the same work compared to what they take when they work together. The question says, what is the number of days taken by A if you work alone? The shortcut here is, if you convert or if you write this condition as, ki maan lete hain together wala number of days agar n hai aur A ko lagte hain A days extra compared to N and B को लगते हैं B days extra, you can directly write N is nothing but root of AB. This formula you can use. I am going to derive this formula. Let's wait for some time. But पहले answer निकाल लेते हैं. So N का value आ जाएगा under root में 18 into 32, which I can rewrite. 18 को 18 रहने दिया, लेकिन 32 को लिखा 16 into 2, जिससे होगा ये कि 16 का root 4 हो जाएगा और 18 और 2 मिलके 36 हो जाएंगे, जिसका रूट 6 हो जाएगा. विच आई कैन से कि n की वैल्यू क्या आ जाएगी, 6 4 जा 24. दैट मींस टुगेदर दे आर टेकिंग 24 डेज. सो इन हाउ मेनी डेज ए अलोन कैन डू द वर्क. सो 24 प्लस 18 इज 42. 42 इज द नंबर ऑफ डेज टेकन बाय ए इफ ही वर्क अलोन, राइट? दिस इज द वे यू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. नाउ द डेरिवेशन फॉर दिस फॉर्मूला, लेट ए टेक्स 8 डेज एक्स्ट्रा देन बी, सॉरी, देन they work together. So if together they are taking n days, so A is taking 8 days extra and B is taking B days extra compared to what, compared to when they work together. So I'm going with the basic formula, 1 upon A plus 1 upon B is equals to 1 upon the number of days they will take together, yani ki number of days they take if they work together, n. So I'm solving 1 upon n plus A plus 1 upon n plus b is equals to 1 upon n. Just simplify it, you will get n plus b plus n plus a in the numerator, and denominator the LCM will be the product of the numbers, which will be n square plus a n plus b n plus a b, that will be equals to 1 upon n. Let's cross multiply. What you're getting, you're getting n square plus b n plus n square plus a n is equals to ye part yahan aa jayega. So n square plus a n plus b n plus a b. So n square cut, a n cut, b n cut. So what are you getting? I'm getting n square is equals to a b, or I can directly write my n is what? Root of a b. This is the way you derive the formula. So aapka answer kya ho jayega iska? 40.